even travels with the driver anymore.
That is Paula Creamer's golf ball at the 12th.
Yeah, laying on a twig, a branch, and she couldn't move it. So basically taking an 8 iron and just going to wail away.
Yeah, it could squiggle and go anywhere, or it might not be affected.
Is it left?
Oh, that's going to work out great. Man, how about that shot? Almost got it to the green.
Good.